Begin by finding a position that feels comfortable for your body right now. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or sitting on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And take a moment to enjoy this comfort, this simple pleasure of getting comfortable in the body. Savor that. And take a moment to notice if there's any tension that's present in your body at this time. Scanning your body to notice if there's anywhere that's tight. And gently inviting those places to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. And again, take a moment to enjoy that relaxation. Even if it's small, even if it's subtle, allow yourself to enjoy the simple pleasure of relaxation in the body. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a smile to your face. A gentle, easy smile. Allowing your physical body to incline your mind and heart towards happiness. to whatever extent happiness arises as a result of smiling. Notice that and really enjoy it. Set the intention to maintain these qualities. To allow them to permeate the whole practice period. Being comfortable and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. And should they fade or diminish, you can simply reestablish them. Begin to involve the mind. Take some time to say some kind words to yourself. Words of love or appreciation or encouragement. Whatever might be resonant for you. Tell yourself that now. Be sure that you can hear these words in your mind as you give yourself love verbally. To whatever extent you can feel that love, that giving yourself love in this way causes you to feel positive feelings. Again, savor and enjoy those feelings, delighting in them, being nourished by them. Very good. Now, see if you can give this same love to your easy to love person or animal, whoever that may be for you at this time. You can continue to use words in your mind or another method, perhaps visualizing them being happy or recalling a memory that you shared with them. Or you can directly tune into feelings of love in your emotional body. Whatever method you choose, cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal. Feel free to be creative and playful with how you cultivate this love. If you don't like the method that you're using, you can try something else. Or if something new feels exciting that you're interested to try out, feel free to do that. Let the activity of cultivating love be a playful and joyous one for you. Very good. In a moment, we'll transition into the main technique. To whatever extent you've cultivated or connected to this love, allow yourself to maintain that. to deepen in it, even as we transition. Bring to mind a time when someone was kind to you. An act of kindness that someone brought into your life and your heart. Recall such a time and visualize it clearly. Recalling what it was like for you. Perhaps someone took care of you when you were sick, or gave you a thoughtful gift. Or went out of their way to do you a favor. We've all been the recipients of kindness at some point in our lives. See if you can recall such a memory and bring it to life in your imagination. Visualizing what it was like for you. Seeing if you can connect to a feeling of appreciation and gratitude for that act of kindness. Rooting yourself in a sense of being loved and cared for through that act of kindness. Again, to whatever extent you connect to a sense of love and being loved through this act of recalling kindness in your life. Soak that up. Rejoice in it. Letting this love suffuse your experience. Letting that act of kindness, which took place at a finite point in time, become an infinite source of love. If you'd like, you can stay with the same act of kindness or move on to recalling being nourished by different acts of kindness that you've received over the years of your life. You get to decide how to practice. In any case, use the experience of recalling kindness to cultivate a sense of being loved, being cared for. Very good. Now, take a moment to consider a way that you might carry this kindness into the world. A specific action that you might take to demonstrate this love for others in the world as a gift. If something comes to mind as an act of kindness you might feel called to give to the world, set the intention to do that in the near future, whatever that may be for you. Feelings of love long to manifest as acts of kindness in the world. Set that intention. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.